So you're going out tonight? Well, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but like, you need a little sprucing up. I only say this because I'm your friend, so. But I have a little bit of scissors here. It's okay. I promise you'll be fine. So I'm just gonna snip you up a little bit. Just gonna. I'm just not gonna do a full thing. I'm just gonna look for a specific. Too much. You know what? I'm just gonna. Here you go. That's gonna. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. You look great. Just put that. Put my hair in your hair. Okay. Now, I'm going to do something a little bit about that breath. I'm not offended, but you know, first impressions. So we're gonna spruce you up a little bit. We're gonna get some little water in this. Open it wide for me, please. Yes, thank you. defense 4. Just go ahead. Yeah. Okay, cool. Thanks. Well, you know what? I know your teeth are all fresh, but we're gonna... Chew it, you silly goose. Yeah. You just put it on your eye, don't be so silly. Now you put it on your eye, gotta clean it. Also, your face is a little bit messy. Not like in an ugly way, you just like a little bit like rugged. Rugged. I'm just gonna call it rugged. It's cool. Close your eyes. Okay. Okay, yeah, you're looking a lot better now. Not that you look bad. No. You're don't catch. No. Stop crying. Thank you. See, you look so much better when you don't cry. Yeah. Now I'm just gonna check your thermal temperature real fast. Can you just... Yeah, it's a weird thermometer, I know. You gotta check like a bunch of your hot spots on your face. Handle the thing. Wow, slippery for some reason. Did it just clean the heck out of your face or something? We are in a pandemic, don't worry. I do need to check you out. I know some of us are more fortunate than others in terms of being in countries that are more ahead of the process and less afflicted by it, but can't be too certain. You're good to go. Look at that, it says right there, it says, can you read that? Can you read that right here? It says ready. You ready for your night on the town? Psych. You gotta be smelling fresh. So just do we wanna leave? Please. Thank you. What? No, it's fine. I know it's a lot of cold. No, it's fine. They're gonna love the smell of it. It's fine. You need to calm down. You need to listen right now. Do I need to smack you around for you to understand me? No, I don't think so. Now, we've been here before. You're gonna have a great night. You're gonna have a great time. person you are that's going to enjoy being in your presence, and they're going to be grateful and happy to be in your presence. Now, don't panic. No, stop panicking. Is not for you. This is for you to give to them. And they will be like, oh, wow, look at that. Wow, look at that. Like, wow. Like, you see these colors? Like, wow, can you relate to that? Like, smell that flower. Smell it. Please. 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 Okay, well, at least just, like, take it. Okay, yeah. They'll like it. I promise they'll like it. There's nothing to be worried about. You're gonna do fine. You're gonna do great. I tell you what. You know what? Yeah, I like your outfit, but the last thing it needs is like a little splash of color, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make sure your night goes well. You can borrow.